When I first went to Nicaragua, I never imagined that I'd spend the next 10 years or more photographing there. By chance, I arrived right before the insurrection, in June 78, when everything was about to erupt. I got up every day without a plan and just photographed what I saw. History was being made on the streets, and no one knew where it would lead. People believed what they were doing mattered. I felt the necessity to witness and document what they did. Within a year, Somoza and his National Guard were overthrown, and the fighting ended. I went through the thousands of pictures I'd made and picked 70 to put into a book. It was a time of hope, and I felt in some way part of it. Then everything got more complicated. The years passed. Instead of peace, there was another war, a Contra war. There was forced conscription, hardship, and pain. Now I want to retrace my steps, to go back to the photos I took at the time of the insurrection and search for the people in them. What brought them to cross my path at the moment they did? What's happened to them since? What do they think now? What do they remember?
Pero puede ser que hayas logrado salir por Wiwili para Honduras, por alguna parte para Honduras. Pero al recordar las noches, voy a recordar quién es mi madre. Sí.